that's not it. Yene. Not cool at all. Somebody just throw a grenade at me for your ass.
About this Skylar girl. She's not gonna be safe so long as she's out there fishing for this admiral of hers. Someone should have a talk with her.
I have fun with her.
Christ almighty! You gotta stop him once and for all.
Way out of that one. Thank God you came.
Got the turret in my sights.
Thanks, Clutchy.
Do you still have enough ammo for this?
Dude, this way. I heard someone calling for help out by the old route online. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear.
I probably should try moving.
Bye bye for now.
Gonna take a run at him.
Woo!
I got eyes on the target.
Okay, well, stop trying to shoot me. I'm trying to.
Moonflower trailer park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. It's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire.
Why?
Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Death from above.
Go! Woo-hoo!
Oh, God.
I really hate the airstrike shit, though.
Wild
turkey again?
I'm leaving! Bombs away! Mm.
Oh, what happened?
Holy fuck! Help!
Help! Who the hell is yelling? Dude, stop yelling.
Gonna strike these sinners!
don't die. I'm trying not to die.
I got eyes on the target.
It's not easy. Thanks, Keith. What? A freaking airplane. Oh. And you gotta run.
Another Peggy hunting party. If they get wind of Chad, they'll be sure to kill him. You have to go make sure that doesn't happen.
Shit, man!
Die! Get out of here! Whoa! The airplane's driving me crazy! The poor deer. How about the poor me? I know you love this girl game. But Primal was really fun though?
He kicked Joseph's seeds. There were a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trail. There's this lone doctor that's staying there. You really need to go and make sure she's okay.
Oh, okay. Dude, what if I don't
want to
go there?
You fucking fuck! You killed my boy! My only boy! My only blood! Just living our lives, and you and your bullshit! Comes here and...
I think he's pissed. Bows are cool, but... Okay, this is not... Run! Run! there's a bear? A dog? And a mountain lion? Something like that? Vroom, vroom, the airplane. The airplane is freaking annoying.
We got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
George Wilson. Wilson! Now that's cool, though. Why would they freaking censor that? Oh, because you said mount.
Okay, I get it. I get it. Clearly, mounting is inappropriate. Oops.
Clearly.
I just saw a cult patrol heading to the Drudman's place. You need to hurry. There was a lot of gunfire coming from over there.
Safe travels, deputy.
He's like super dead. Turkey killed me earlier. I don't get it.
God bless Mary May. She's the only one with the balls to fight back against John.
My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
Aaron Torture. What the hell, man? All these, like, weird ass weird things. I feel like this is not... This place is freaking huge. Again. There's, like, people. What the hell? hate that shit. I don't like that you can't zoom it. My side. And so I was like, what the hell? Why are you shooting me? Like, you dumb bitch. She's a baddie. Well, baddies, you know, they have issues. They shouldn't shoot people. And you have no idea what the hell's going on. This shit is driving me nuts.
Weapons high.
Bombs away! Stop shooting! I don't like when the stupid... When you've already acquired the bunker... And you can't, like, review it on your map. Target acquired. Can't even see me. You can't find me, I'm hiding.
You been up near Mabel's taxidermy? Some folks say-
Gonna take a run at him! See the target.
You been up near Mabel's taxidermy? Some folks say they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by a cougar wearing a bell collar. Figure they were just seeing things, but might be worth checking out.
Bombs away!
Above. Oh shit. You already told me about this. Why are you telling me again?
There are so many Peggy patrols. People have got to be careful. Shit. Bo's still out there. Sure, he might be shit hot at survival, but there's a war going on. Let's go. Make sure he's still safe.
Zeroing in on the target!
Oh, enough, you stupid airplane!
I see it! I see it!
Yeah. Probably because it's too violent, maybe.
I'm gonna flank him! Zeroing in on the target!
Oh.
Airplane we see.
What's up, dude?
How'd you do?
Ready for shooting. Where the hell am I going? What is that thing? Right here? What? No, I'm sorry, dude. Here. I want to get a tat. Yeah, we don't want to fall down here. Okay, wait. Okay, this is going into the other land. I wish I can zoom. Oh, I can zoom out a little bit. Okay. I have no clue what is that. On the other side. What? Sorry. Just trying to. This road here. CD of wanting to open up my map, it reminds me of like BDO. But no, I don't want no fogginess. Yeah, but he's again sleeping on the power bar, so he can turn the power bar off and he likes the heat though. The heat of it on his face. I move him and he goes right back to the freaking
the power bar.
He's weird.
It doesn't look like that.
For now.
Hey, what's this thing? Alright. Hello! Hello! Oh, thank you, really. This game is freaking awesome. I love it. Gonzo? What's he doing right now? Arms? Did you kill him? Be kind of funny. Huzzah! Damn it. Clever man he is. Whoa! What? Oh, I need these guys. What the hell's making that screeching sound? Yeah, there's all kinds of like quests, side quests. You can hunt if you want to hunt. Where the hell did they go? You see those skills? Thanks, Clutchy. I don't think this is what I'm looking for, though. I can't find it. I'm trying to complete some of the challenges. Found me? bullshit. Oh, man. Oh, I want to get up there. Nom, nom, nom. You don't eat the bunny. What's wrong with you? Because it's a bunny. Hard to control. Like, really hard. Wingsuit sucks. Okay, where am I? Am I closer? Frobisher's cave? I don't want to be here. God damn it. Ugh. I wouldn't. No, I'm never cooking a bunny. Not happening. Never. I will not.
Got the target in my sights.
No, you don't. Get out of here.
Tide, all right. One of our people got shot near the old Jessup estate. Made it back and told us they were doing experiments to improve the bliss.
Okay.
That shit's already too powerful.
Okay.
We can't let them keep going.
Jessup is okay. I will go there after. I'm trying to open my map. But clearly I keep running to the same freaking spot and it's not working. My pants are all dirty. I need a new outfit. Oh, what's that? No! A Wolverine! Yeah! Leave the deer alone! Hey, hey! What should we? Hello.
I got. Thank you.
What's up, CDO? Faith in the system, but this is ridiculous. When I was growing up, the locals owned their businesses. One of the perks of living way out here is that no big corporations have their fingers in our shit. Nowadays, this Steve family owns almost every damn thing in the valley, moved in silently like a cancer. The family's just about as nice, as friendly, as the biggest oil corporation you can imagine. Let it all go back from the Sula. Yeah, one perk point. Really? That's it? Why is that freaking cheap ass freaking bunker? Alright. No, that's not. Oh, I only have 3 points anyway. So I'm still missing one proghorn. Elks. Bunnies? Oh, I'm only missing one more for that. Oh, okay, I've already finished this. Okay, okay. Gotcha, gotcha.
Oh shit! A Wolverine!